Deathslinger Nemesis.
Who sacrifices? Yes, sir.
Down, now, now. Why are the terrorists? Oh, I forgot to change my thing. I had some names I didn't want to say, so. Oh, so those two are still. Okay, so they are actually hidden. I don't trust stuff like that. I actually got hate for that. Any makeshift weapon would look tempting when coated in chocolate. No. Mori time. Internet, buddy. You're getting the fuck back over here is all I gotta say. skid marks. I completely forgot that was a thing of thing about this thing. There's at least the survivor being dragged with these skid marks. They should definitely buff Death Singer's power and also. His add-ons. His add-ons are kind of shit right now. Lady, I have to get two kills. I have to get two kills. I get you probably don't want to go against the Death Slinger, but I have to get two kills, so. Death Slinger nearly. One kill. Character name 8 8 0 Go save your friend, I got the bot. The bot's already there. You're literally the only human in this match. How's it going? You know what? Fine. Your friends die. That's fine. They're gonna DC. Oh well. That's crazy. That's actually crazy. Where's your friend? The other one. Where's your friend? Oh. 5 gens done, and you don't... The match is not over when someone gets hooked, bro. That's crazy. Hey, Jill. Will you crawl to Jill? Can you crawl to Jill? The only human of that match. That's crazy. That's actually crazy. Well, that's my Death Slicker daily. Off to, I think it was, Nemesis. The organic body is so limited. No shit, Sherlock. Robots tend to last longer than we do. However, we heal. What can you do?
I'll be back.
I am very much alive and bored as hell. It's not oversable, I'm still here to kill you. Boy, love, I ain't gonna help you this time, Fangman. I've got a hook right here. bomb has life at this point. Okay, thank God. You're not working on the gen. If you're gonna work on a gen. Okay, Bangman. Zombie's mind. Mind as hell. Friend though. Nora Nato. Where's the Fang Min? That's how you die though. Yes, I made it to the hook this time without boil over in the way. Thank you. Wait, did the zombies even react to screams? Apparently not. Stop. I'm gonna save a friend. Where are you? Zombie. Crazy, okay, right. There we go. Makes sense. I might actually do, funnily enough, given the fact that Nemesis is such a big guy. I might do a funny little build, or a funny little thing, called Bodyguard Nemi. I remember doing something like that a while back, and I had some fun with some TTVs. Basically, I don't even know who I protected in general, but I think I'll probably make it so like, I protect the obsession. Boy, don't you dare. Yeah. Their hair remains for like a short amount of time, which is funny as well. Last round, buddy? No, stay away from him. No. Everybody going near me, on its way. Or not that with some flashbang and background player, let's go. Okay, bodyguard Nimmy. Here's the mission, right? I do an entire build. led to finding the obsession. Nobody else may come near the obsession. I protect the obsession, though. That's my build. With the preservers, I can find the survivor, and then I can track based on that. And then, whenever I hit, and then the other one, and I can hit any other survivor. Except for the obsession. Save the best for last, because if the obsession takes any damage at all, I will lose obsession attacks. Now, if a Stars member, I'm playing on a Mori, you can kill like the BB at least. Oh, but it's Ada Wong. Time to kill. I don't even know if Ada. Wait, is Ada part of Stars or is she just a mercenary? I'm pretty sure she's just a mercenary. I'm not a Resident Evil fan, so. Ada Wong. Well, she's just a spy. Never mind. Cool. Imagine if it is Ada that's the obsession. That'd be funny. Only two of them will be able to see my name, so. Well, maybe. I don't know. Well, actually, those two will be able to respond. I will only attack the the subjects of... not the people who are not the obsession. I will kill them. I just will not kill the obsession. That's too funny thing. Bodyguard Nemi. Okay, it's that guy. Now I do get some. Kill everybody else, or just attack everybody else, really. If they come near the obsession, I protect them. No, I'm just looking for the obsession. I must make sure they're protected. Ugh. I haven't found the obsession. Where is this ace? Ace has to bound. Ace has to show up at some point. I am here to protect you, Ace. You must be protected. You must be protected, but everybody else dies. No, I'm protecting the Ace. I'm protecting the Ace, not you. This would be so confusing. I'm sorry for these people. Which is favoritism, I know it, but still. I'm here to protect you, Ace. I brought like a photo. No, I'm not gonna kill them, but like, I'm gonna like... If he wants to heal them, I'll let him heal them. But I won't let anybody else get close to the obsession. From my obsession. Wait, where do you go? Wait, where do you go? Wait. He's right there. Protected. I was protecting you from Ada. You're an idiot. It's not even a girl. Take my pants. What? What? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. What? Oh, that's hilarious. If it's Leon that's the obsession, that would be funny. Oh, if the obsession changes, I'm already just gonna do like a switcheroo. The obsession changes, I change obsession, then change targets to protect. Alright, who's the obsession? Because I have to protect. Dear God, you're MS, bro. Alex, okay, it's a Meg. I think that's the Meg over there. That looks like a Meg. Realizes I'm not gonna be attacking her, right? Meg, that you're going into the zombie, by the way, Meg. Realize that I'm trying to protect you. Meg, I'm not trying. Well, I guess this is some way of keeping yourself, I guess. I don't think she understands I'm literally just chilling with her. Are you ready, Kimmy? Leon, what's us? So is Cheryl. Very good hucks this time. Nah, I'll do that challenge. Whoever the obsession is who I protect. This time I'll start killing. If the survivor comes near the obsession, I will kill them, regardless of if they've been hooked or not before, because they came towards me. The obsession's not going to die. If they somehow die, my objective has failed.
Compromising vision.
I'm sorry. Am I not able to use my power anymore? Do they break singularity sometimes? That's crazy. It's unfortunate when like internet and shit like gets in the way. And I find it strange that when a survivor DC is in the before the game, right? If a survivor DC is before the game, instead of just replacing it with a bot, it has to crash the entire server. Like now that there's bots, why is that like what happens? Like sure, like bots are weaker than survivors. But still. This will be fast. Possibly painless. Die. Fast. Like the Mori. I love his Mori.
It will be fast. Possibly painless. Die. Fast. Please. It is all over.
There goes your face. Oh. Actually. Damn. None of them are TGVs. Well, I don't know. I don't know. I did. I went to spell Twitch and I spelled Twoch. Okay, David's the section. Wait, where'd he go? Wait. Thank you. Nice. Let's go. I got an achievement for that. Thank you, Bodyguard Twins. Did we go ahead and decide to strike? Nice. Also, healing? Good, good. How are you? I wasn't even playing normally, but yeah, healing's good. Oh wait. Yeah, actually, I'm done with the stuff like that. I'm gonna play. What the games? Oh nah, that's crazy. Ah! Wait, what? Chase ended. Do we not get a stack for that shit? It wasn't even my obsession I chased earlier. Oh, please. No teams. It's a waste of good stuff. Please, no tears. It is a waste of good suffering. Mythic Yoshi. That's an interesting thing for someone who has like that caused that object right there, that med kit. That's a toolbox, or that's a med kit from like the anniversary, I think it was. Does someone give it to them? Cause that's the only way I can think it. Cause it looks like an anniversary one that, and for someone who has like 61 hours in the game, I was checking to see if there was a TV. That's interesting though. It's an anniversary thing. It's an interesting med kit there, buddy. I do not trust this for a second. Because they have to have gotten it from somebody. Picked it up in the trial and escaped with it. That's the only way they can have it right now. Because that's a 5 anniversary? That's what it has to be. Anniversary 5 med kit. I trusted the crown because the crown was given to everybody, the fifth anniversary crown That one I know was given to everybody. What I don't think was given to everybody was a 5th anniversary medkit. Now again, it could be the fact that... because their hours in DVD are 61. Which... unless they played specifically during that time and then left, it's... if I see him, though, I'm marring him. I mean, for having a medkit. That works too. Oh my god! GG's, we'll play it all. Oh well. Jeez. I'll be back. Thank you.
Let the games begin.
Yeah.
Fine, if you want me to hit you, I'm glad to take you. You're gonna have to rip him off, though. I see everybody here. If you want to chill here, that's fine. Let's play a little game. Hey, Victor, your friend's over here. Do you want to go say hi? How's it going, buddy? No, I don't want to go after you, buddy. You were just on hook. No! Headphones. Victor is again the fastest moving object in DVD when attacking like that. Yeah, win him, buddy. You're injured. It's gonna lead to trouble. Hi, bud. Up. That's just someone with like intense pain. You're, I think they should do. So as you know, survivors talk, right? Some survivors talk. I think when it comes to survivors that talk when you pick them up, they should talk when they pick them up. Because I think that would be quite funny to like, you like, for example, he has a chance of saying, "I will kill you," right, when you pick him up. Honestly, you could just imagine if he just talks while the survivor is being picked up. It's a TV. XX. That's the name of the TTV? That's the name of the TTV. Okay. If they're live, I'll give them a follow after the game. If they're not live, I'll give them a follow now. I don't think this is them. Unless it's a zero. I do not like the content it's showing me, because it is XXX, which is the thing that... this streamer? Did he even stream DVD? One stream that they had was with freaking Escape the Backroom, so I'll just. Huh. Oh, GG's. If I can't find them, I can't give them a follow, obviously. Hey, Nex is online. Garden of Pain. Oh, that's how you say it. That's an interesting thing. It's not XX then. Okay, well, now that I see it in game, I can, obviously say hi. It's alive, obviously. I don't know, because I couldn't even check though. Probably all in shack. That's unfortunate. Finally found someone. Gotta stop them doing this shit and get booted. No, that's fair though. You got a heck, bud. You don't have a heck, I know. Huh? How? Huh? I wanna do that too! That's neat! But I want to! Yeah. That your can I even get you up there? I wanna get up there. Okay. Interesting. Yeah. Oh. Oh, can I? But. But. Why must they do this to me? Why must they do this to me? You guys are free to go. I want to try this. Right? Angle. Is there any other angle I can get up there? Oh. Smack. Yeah. But I can't reach you now. Let me pick you up. Oh, there we go. Can I? There's gotta be a way I can get up there. They broke the collision. I find that funny. There's gotta be a way I can get up there. The survivor can, I definitely can. It's a possibility. Eventually shit will go out. I wanna see what's over there! That's sad! I want to do it too! I want to do it too! I'm sad now! Oh, but this is sad! I'm sad now! If Victor can do it, Charlotte can do it. If Charlotte can do it, Victor can do it. I'm going across the entire map, figuring out if there's a spot I can do it. That's the only spot I'm sad now. That would be very saddening. Sorry guys, I tend to have blocked the gate for a bit. Why? I guess hitboxes for killer is much different than survivor. I want to get up there so badly. Yeah, like they can do it. Wait, hold on. Take Victor for the sights. Take him for the sights! Yes! Take him to the sights! Take him! He's very happy! Oh, you can... Oh, wait, you can use that, can't you? He's gone! They're gone! Look at them go! Look at them go! Oh, nah! Look at how broken they... Oh, you can't get back in. Take Victor for a ride. Oh, it's funny. I wish I could do that so badly. I wish I could do that. Okay, I realize I should probably be quiet, actually. People are... I wish I could do this so badly. Okay. Oh, there we go. Thank you for the follow. I was gonna go find you because I couldn't find you at the start of the game. I wish I could do that so much. Ah, why? Why? Thank you for the... game, trying to help you up. At least Victor got to go for a ride. He definitely wanted to see what's out there. He couldn't do it before. I literally took Victor across the entire fucking map, the entire edge of the map, and I couldn't find a spot I could get up. It's probably hitboxes and shit, because killer hitboxes is much different. It's 10 times... It's completely different for either side. I wish I could do that. Oh, that would be so fun. Oh, just... I mean, I probably wouldn't be able to use Victor up there, considering you can't use him close to walls, and that would be counting as a wall. You could legit just leave. Honestly, that might be broken, because people might just bring that to the map and just walk out the game. They don't even have to open up the exit. They don't even have to beat the game at that point. That game, they should kill switch that map. But that's so funny. I wish I was playing Hux because then I could probably teleport to you if that was possible, or not. Who knows? I'm upset. I can't. why, dude? I was very confused because I saw you guys on the edge of the map and I was like, okay, edge of map. Wait, that's not just edge of the map. That's on the other side. Like. Ah, that sucks, though. That'd be so funny if you could just do that. Walk outside of the map and just, like, huntress someone. Now just Myers standing on the outside. Dude, what? Killer hitboxes, am I right? That sucks. You know, I have a bunch of offerings for that map. I might show survivors that. I've got, like, 11 of them. I mean, there's a good chance I'll be brought to another map. That sucks. Open another TG, hell yeah. Good luck with your games. The sole reason that bug being there was the sole reason I was trying the whole game just to get up there. TGV the guns. The goons. We should go back in the games. They're not... Do they stream DVD? No, they seem to only... this person, at least. That's unfortunate. That map needs to be kill switched because it's so easy. Looking at that, you can just legitimately walk out of bounds, walk to the exit gate if it spawns there, or even then, just walk around the map and go out of bounds. That's actually crazy. N8. Okay, well, I got the name wrong again. Now, what they could do, what would be freaking adorable, if you gave Victor the ability to break pallets, and what he does is he just jumps on it and starts like slowly prying it apart. That would be just funny and adorable. Just him slowly breaking apart the pallet bit by bit. I mean, there's no way he can break anyone like one, obviously. What are you guys doing? Wait a minute. That fucking name there, sir. Why the clicking though? Also, you just got in your kid friend killed. You couldn't go for the other thing? You guys are both in the deck of luck. I'll kill the other version. But I am gonna, after a while, kill the other survivor there. Yeah. I'll also probably kill the other survivor as well. The Rebecca. As they did complete a generator without going and saving the person who was clearly dying on hook. Save him. You know that, right? Did they break Victor's animation too? No, he's very much, Oh, that was faster. What the hell? The survivor here said the survivor is N7, which is not N8. But it shows that they're streaming, they stream DVD, so. This will probably be my last match. Oh shit, they're alive. Oh, hold on. The one streamer was earlier was live, hold on. All right. That's gotta suck, you know? One down and a survivor DCs. And it's not even the survivor that went down. Like, yeah, sure, it's better than when there wasn't any, bots. Watch, if she starts killing herself on hook, that's gonna be fine. I'm killing that bot. I'm totally not that bot. I don't care. The bot. I do not care if I don't know that bot. Kill that bot and let the other survivors live. Hi. You're the one that left. Don't want twins to slug, don't sabotage their damn hooks. Heyo. Heyo. Just wants to stop. I'm vibing. Thank you for the follow. Name of survivor of really like a streamer. Thank you, thank you. I don't recognize that name though. Survivor DC'd. After I downed another Survivor 20. No. Yeah. Really like that one. It was fun. It's fun if everything's going, like, at least swimmingly. Like, if obviously, you can't really have a lot of fun if the game's not going swimmingly. I mean, this game's fine. No, this survivor dies, it's a bot, bro. Why would you want to save a bot? It's a bot, good sir. Why do you want to save a bot? Here's a trade deal. I keep this bot on this hook, it dies. You guys get to live. I just want the bot. I just want the bot. You get to live. This bot doesn't. It's a bot. It's a bot. They left. No. 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 Man, I just want... Guys! This was me, it's deserved. Are you the bot? Or you, what happened? Wait, are you the bot? Were you the one who DC'd? Yes, why did you DC? What happened? I don't think I did anything like worthy of a DC yet. I don't think I did anything worthy of a DC yet. Maybe, who knows, I don't know. I mean, I guess playing twins could be a worthy of a DC at this point. I don't know. I'm scared of twins? Ah, fair. Well, one thing is that your teammate, I think, had Boon Circle of Healing, I'm gonna guess? Twins aren't exactly difficult to, like, I mean, if they're... That's fair, actually. No, I'm letting the other teammates go because of your DC, so, I mean, there's a win-win in some ways. Just be careful not to DC all that much. I mean, if it's a scratch Mirror Myers, go ahead, DC. Like, Solo Q, I got scared. I'm sorry about the Solo Q. Solo Q freaking stinks, bro. Solo Q is a very annoying thing to go with, because... Well, especially like twins, because considering if they... Thank you for following, Jesse. Oh yeah, that... I saw the name in chat, I didn't know. sorry for DCing? Nah, it's fine, it doesn't bother me. It's like, kind of, but I mean, at this point, it's understandable in some cases. I mean, I got a single kill. Your teammates are trying to protect the bot, funnily enough. They were trying to protect the bot the entire time. I was like, bro, it's a bot. Let it go. It's all good. It's all good. Stay safe in the next match. DCing sucks because you don't really get the points for the match. I can understand being scared against a killer. There is a lot of ways you can deal with twins. Like, for example, I don't know why they're trying to protect the bot. I mean, it's a bot. But basically, when going against twins, it's best to stay healthy because... Victor can just chain downs. Victor can chain downs and can therefore build a lot of pressure. And so you gotta stay healed to protect yourself from the chain downs. What are you doing? Well, to be honest, I always get slugged with twins, which is why I did, but not all the same, so it was bad judgment. It's all good. No, I try not to mass slug. Like, when it's like, for example, like, if they are all injured and they're all crowded around, obviously I'm gonna take it, because it's handed to me on silver platter. I don't go for slugging perks, because it's just annoying. Because, obviously, I don't like slugging even as a killer, because... I can understand why you don't want to go against twins. I did see a game on YouTube where somebody legit within 5 gens got slugged. The entire team got slugged. They all died. They were able to like somehow reset, but like they all died in the end. I don't like slugging against twins. I'll do it if they leave me no choice. Like if I'm heavily losing and they're all staying injured, I'm obviously going to chain the downs and shit. But yeah. Do you use Discord? Yes, I do use Discord. Yeah. No, I don't like slugging because it sucks. Boon exponential. Boon exponential, boil over, break down, break out. Breakout is a fun perk, seriously. These runes are in. GG's. Not that y'all go, because DCs suck. You're pretty fair, at least. You let my team goods go. Yeah, yeah. Took a while to get there. Yeah, no, I don't like, I'm not gonna, like, I don't bring slugging perks, and I don't try to slug as twins. Like, there's two conditions in which I slug. Can you send a link to Discord? Sure, why not? There's two cases in which I slug. A, if all injured survivors are nearby, I'm obviously gonna chain the hits and down everybody. In which case, I try to leave one person up so then they can kind of reset. So at least I have a lot of pressure, and they still have a chance of redeeming themselves. Or B, if I'm losing heavily, i.e. Jhin rushing, and they're still staying injured. Because then I'll slug to build a lot of pressure. I don't like slugging because I have to find them at the end, and I can tell you that much, it's not fun for the other side either. Because, yeah. It's certainly not fun for either side. Because in Twins' case, you have to find them. In the Survivor's case, you're stuck there on the ground waiting to be picked up. And it ain't fun. It's truly not fun. So. Survivor cues? Oh yeah, I can get one now. You get a follow from me. Thank you, thank you. I'll give you a follow as well. Yeah, sometimes I don't let people go when I'm...
You a new follow?
Yay! What was it? When DCs happen, I try not to, Like, when there's, like, one DC, I might just still go on with the match. Especially, like, if that DC's, like, in the middle of the match, I'm still gonna go on with the match. If it's at the start of the match, maybe? Because I'm inconsistent when it comes to, DCs. But when there's, like, one or two DCs, I'm like, okay, the game is over at this point. The bots, sure, can be good, but they're stupid at the same time. The bots. I had a match as Deathslinger today where there was one survivor, one human being left in that match because the other three DC'd. It was hilarious. It was not something it's not something I expected, really. I mean, bots are better than, no bots. I can say that much. I mean, having a bot at least take your place is a little better. And honestly, there is something I wish they did with the bots, where, if a survivor DCs before the start of the match, it doesn't just end the game. Because, in which case, it just prevents the start of the game. Especially since people are sometimes using Alt F4 to, like, quit the game before the game is even started. And that just prevents the game from starting at all. For example, if they see a, a offering for a map they don't want to go to, they Alt F4. Like, it's not this doesn't happen every time, but in some cases, their internet breaks. Like, sometimes it happens when their internet breaks, or they just do it. Either way, it's annoying, and honestly, adding a bot to it would be better, because then the game doesn't get completely shut down. But to each their own, who knows what behavior we'll do with that. I'm waiting on killer bots, that would be fun. Killer DCs, this new bot, so the game is just 10 times easier for survivors. This also allows survivors to troll the hell out of the bot. That'll take a while, though, considering every chapter there's either a new killer or whatnot. And with new killers and new survivors, or with new killers and new maps, the bots need to learn that map. And then the killers have to obviously learn their power, so. But yeah, I wish you guys good luck with your next game. For Twins, bringing Soul Guard might be a good idea as well. Because Soul Guard can allow you to pick yourself up infinitely if there's a Hex in play. Now, this isn't always the case, but in the case that the Twins in general bring that, then that would be a good idea for that. Or Exponential like you did bring earlier. So. And people who called this map bad. Oh, there, fellow survivor. It's a hag? That's interesting. Well, I get to listen to their banger ass music. Oh no, wait, oh, I feel bad already. If they're going for their adept. Oh no, if they're going for their adept. If this is an adept hag, I feel very bad for them. Because I tried going for an adept hag, I finally got after a while. Get me a, sending you the name. You know what I mean? Shundru. Okay. The thing with Adept Hag, I'll do it after the game. The thing with Adept Hag is it's such a pain in the ass. I already stand by my statement of killer. With killer cues, with killers. I stand by my statement of killers are always the hardest killer to adept. They're always the hardest to adept because of the fact that one, don't throw the hunt because they're not going for the adept. I still stand by my statement. Killers are the hardest to adept because you have to get a 4K. And this results in, like, if you do end up getting gen rushed, you have to tunnel. Like, if you can't get enough pressure, you have to do a lot of things like slugging and shit to get the 4K. Not just that, but also in the case of, like... Fine. I like your totem, though. Damn, so you immediately... That's crazy, the teleport distance there. Killers are hardest to the adept, I say, because for survivor, you just have to escape. For killer, you have to get everybody dead. Without Mori's. Aha! Oh. There's still a hex in play, so... Thrill of the Hunt is not gone. So that wasn't Thrill of the Hunt. It's a completely different hex. For whatever it was, to protect, I don't know. They're both on hexes. Those hexes, hey? I know where they are. I'm gonna find them. And we're gonna eat them. I've got a bone deficiency and I want them. Help get my bones up and running. You're not an Ori because I never triggered this hex totem. Or I never triggered this funny thing over here. Oh, and these hexes are extra cookies. Those hexes are mine, though. I know where another one might be because I saw someone else working on a totem. I don't know if it's a hex or... Imagine if these hexes are just some Thrill the Hunt, freaking Undying, the Screaming perk and all that, just to waste your time with the hexes. They waste your time. It's not even like a hex that worth protecting. Like, for example, Haunted Ground. They're just there because they want to waste your time. Can you patch me up, please? I've got multiple stab wounds in the back. I know I ran that on night the other day. Or not the other day, a while back, and I found friends because of that. What is Throw the Hunt protecting? Guess that wasn't a hex that broke. Oh shit! My bad, I didn't even see that damn thing there! Also, that's a... That's still a hex. There's still a hex to play. I want to find it. I want that totem. I should be very careful anyways. But I want that totem. I am hungry for some bones, bro. Hi. LED, you're kind of loud, by the way. Don't do that. I'm on my way. I need to be very careful, because if I trigger that thing, we're both dead. That locker, I know what it was there. What was the hexes anyways? I hope that in my absence. Oh, probably trying to aim for money, but it auto-targeted me. There should not be any auto-target on the survivor on the hook. That is like the most annoying thing ever. Ryan Southwell, PhD. I don't want to see what the hexes were. I hope that they were all useless hexes, so it just wasted our time. Oh well, I will now check and friend you on Discord. unfriended you in Discord, by the way. Yo, brother, what's going on?
Oh, what the fuck?
Have you not heard my... How's it going, bro? I'm currently streaming on Twitch right now, which is vibing. How's your day?
Lotus, anybody join in?
Nope, nobody else joined in except for me.
Hold on one second. Alright. Hello?
Hello?
Okay, we good.
That's good.
You know, I was going to do the challenge with Chris, but then my internet crapped out for about an hour, and now he's asleep, and I'm a little bit pissed off about that, but I don't really care. Also, my phone fucking pocket dialed him twice. I don't know how the fuck that happened, but it happened, so he's going to wake up and think I'm incredibly mad at him.
Nah, he won't. That's fine. You want to play some DVD?
Dead by Daylight?
Yeah.
In a little bit. I want to be able to... I need to finish some challenges for...
That's right.
Overwatch first. Specifically Mirror Watch, so I can...
That is fair.
Get some... So I can actually be able to get something that I really don't care to get, but at least I'm going to have it. Because it's never going to fucking show up again if I don't.
Okay. Well, what's over this guy? He kind of got caught on a trap.
But after I'm, after a little bit, I will indefinitely join you.
Oh, yeah.
Considering the thing me and Chris were supposed to do, he fucking decided to go to bed right now like a loser. I'm joking, he's okay to go to bed. I'm just a little bit pissed that he... left as soon as I go to join. I'm like, motherfucker.
It's unfortunate how the tables have turned in some cases. Oh. I heard hatch on this guy's end.
This is interesting. Hold on.
Hey, join my stream, bro. Join my stream.
Join your stream?
Just vibe.
Hey.
Well, you don't have to, obviously, but like...
I will join, like, a couple seconds.
So Hatch was there.
I'm gonna show you something real quick.
Oh yeah, okay.
What the fuck is going on here?
What is he doing?
Oh, he's just emoting on top of me.
Oh, I didn't even see the person on top of you. Oh my god.
Yeah. I'm just meditating, sitting here, as I look out into the distance and,
Honestly, I think Omnix, like, freaking Singularity would get along with that guy.
Probably. I mean, he's not really human.
Oh my god. Throw the Hunt, Undying, Ruin, and Scourge and Pain Resonance.
I've somehow taken the lead by doing nothing. Anyway, that was all I needed. Oh, God, help me now.
I can't help you right now.
I aim to liberate.
I asked for God to help me. Are you God?
Yes.
Probably. Damn. I picked the worst character for this.
Just, are you God?
I actively did.
No.
Oh, well, I'm dead. You know what? Just quit. Oh my god, no. I joined a losing battle. Holy fuck. I joined a losing game. I love... What the fuck happened? Why?
Because... Oh my god, I've been stacking up on shards now.
I
Why is freaking Elodie here getting so many good cosmetics, yet fucking Dwight, bro? Yet fucking Dwight.
I mean, it's Dwight.
I mean, he's got good cosmetics, but I want it. I definitely
wait, actually. No, I did not get it. Hold on, I did not buy a thing. I thought I did.
Wait, Lori has got an axe? Wolf and Sheep's clothing. Yeah, that's her.
Ah. Perfection.
I don't have to play I don't have to play Elodie anymore. I can play Dwight.
This guy just turned around. There is chaos going on behind me.
That seems fair. What is this build? For the people, deliverance, blast mine, autodidact. Actually, I know what this build is for. It's, you don't tunnel them, you tunnel me. What's in the Shrine of Secrets? Still Decisive Strike. I'm not getting Decisive Strike. I'll get Decisive Strike after I am able to get... Once I get Lori, I'll get Decisive Strike then.
If you kill me, I'm gonna be pissed. No, don't do
kill
it,
him.
Please.
Kill him. Kill him now.
Perfection. Amongst a bunch of chaos for no reason.
They are not live. Oh, there's a person's an Apex player. Sorry, she should play them with Apex. You should play Apex with this other streamer here. Apex Legends. Go on, you know you want to. You know you want to. It's a blight. And I brought him to this map. I feel very sorry for him. I brought him to like the worst blight map in existence, the game. He's gone. I am scared of this blight. Also, why didn't you kick my funny little generator when we had blast mites still on it? Oh well. Stream and asked for my Discord, and I had a feeling, right, that it would be someone looking to sell their art, which I'm not opposed to. It's just I'm not interested in buying people's art because I want to do it myself. Or like, yeah, I just once I learn, I guess. And he's dead. Ah. myself die. Or after. You're dead. This is a match. Wait, then why didn't I scream? I didn't feel bad.
Sorry, what?
Oh, you can go yeah, no, I'm just reading chat in here.
Ah. Alright. Did I complete any challenges yet?
Just need.
Actually, so, Zaris, there was a bug on Garden of Joy that allows you to leave the map, right?
Mm-hmm.
I want to know if it allows you to leave the game.
Hmm. Okay.
Because you can get into the exit gate, which I want to try. I'm going to see, right? I'm gonna go out of bounds on that map. I'm not gonna immediately leave the game, because that would most certainly look like I'm cheating, because 5 gens up, buddy escapes the game? What? I'm not gonna do that. That is bullshit. But what I am gonna do is I'm gonna see if I can get into the exit gate. If I can get into the exit gate, that means I can leave. I'm not gonna leave because I honestly would rather play the game normally. But I'm gonna send myself to the map and see what I can do. Because if I can go into exit gate, that means that people will be exploiting that bug. And that means that start a game, 5 gens, someone could leave and escape the exit gate. So then you need to kill switch that map immediately.
I love lobbies like this.
What are you getting? You getting wholesome lobbies?
Yes.
That's good, that's good. You gotta fucking love, wholesome lobbies. I'm gonna test. I do want, like, I'm only going to do this once. If I get it and I'm able to, like, go to the exit gate and go into, like, the tunnel that, like, the exit gate, I'm going to laugh. Because, now, I'm not going to try to leave because I don't want to look like a fucking hacker while doing this. I just want to know if it's possible to get into the thing when the exit gates are, like, I know when they're powered it's possible to get there. But I want to know if it's possible to get there without the exit gates being powered. I want to know, like, where I can go. I know if you walk out of the bounds, you can actually do that. I saw someone take Victor outside of the map. It's a Chucky. Come on, Chucky. Shacks up, buddy, can do it. Let's play the quiet game. No, Chucky, we're not playing the quiet game. Or the funny game with Hooks. Or Hooky. Not a fucking chance are we playing any of your funny little games. You think they're fun, they're not fun for us. Stop it. Get some help. Is it your I? Sir. Sir. Madam. Blendette. Leon's being chased and there's three people on three separate gens. Damn, I'm sorry, Chucky. You can't get pressure when you're dealing with a certain type of killer.
Mm-hmm.
You need to be an anti-loop killer so you can end chases fast. It sucks about that. Honestly, an idea I have is maybe when a gen gets depleted, all gens on the map get blocked regardless. For like, let's say, 30 seconds.
I will fucking kill you.
No, you won't, Chucky. You will not kill me. Never mind, you did. You very much did kill me. That's unfortunate. I appear to be dead.
I'll join you after this match.
Hell yeah, yeah, yeah. I've got deliverance. I'm trying to bring us to this map. I'll wait for you. That's gotta hurt. Yes, Chucky. It does. Too bad I can just tear myself off of it, and then you immediately pop back onto the generator. If I get tunneled, it's my fault, though.
I guess I should finish eating. Yeah.
Eat food. It's good for you. If we got a blast by that, you'd be able to use it. Leon, stop running in a weird. What are you doing, Leon? Leon!